Κύριος ο Θεός ημών πάντοτε νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Κύριε ο Θεός ημών ότι είναι εξεθνό προμηστευσάμενος εκκλησίαν παρθένων αγνήν. Ευλόγησον τα μνήστρα τα αυτά και ένωσον και διαφύλαξον τους δούλους σου τούτους εν ειρήνη και ομονία. O Lord, our God, who have espoused the Church as a pure virgin from among the nations, bless these rings and unite and preserve these your servants in peace and concord. For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and into the ages of ages.
Εις το όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, εις το όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος.
Αραβωνίζεται ο δούλος του Θεού Νικόλαος, τη δούλη του Θεού Άννα, εις το όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος. The servant of God Nicholas is betrothed to the handmaiden of God Anna. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Αραβωνίζεται ο δούλος του Θεού Νικόλαος, τη δούλη του Θεού Άννα, στο όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος. Αραβωνίζεται η δούλη του Θεού Άννα, το δούλο του Θεού Νικόλαος, στο όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος. The handmaiden of God Anna is betrothed to the servant of God Nicolaos in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Αραβωνίζεται η δούλη του Θεού Άννα, τον δούλο του Θεού Νικόλαο, στο όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος.
Anna, you're beautiful, you're honest, you're loyal, and you're an amazing cook. Nick, allow me to congratulate you today on this day of your wedding. I know your parents, Panayotis and Evgenia, are very proud of the man you've grown into. I want to compliment you on your hard work ethic because you've come a long way since we were teenagers. You're very successful. And I can tell you, right, standing right here, I can tell you with confidence that you are the wealthiest man in this room.
Remember, O Lord, our God, your servant Nicholas and your handmaiden Anna, and bless them. Grant them the fruit of the womb, fair children, oneness of souls and bodies. Exalt them as the cedars of Lebanon, as a luxuriant vine. Graciously give unto them the fullness of blessings, so that being sufficient in everything, they may abound in every good work that is acceptable and pleasing to you. May they shine as the stars of heaven in you, our Lord, to whom are due all glory, dominion, honor, and worship, now and ever and into the ages of ages.
I saw her last night at like 11:15. I know we're not supposed to see each other after 11.
Very good, sir.
The luck is promised.
Yeah, that's the tricky part, though, man. Pull it out.
Yeah.
Pull it in tightly.
What is that?
Nick.
That's
Nick
good.
In 5 years. There he is.
Chase away our pride and our fear. With the light to carry. With the light to carry on.
All right.
Go.
Yeah.
All right. That's Georgie. What is this, bro? I'm kind of shocked. I'm kind of nervous.
Oh, it's a watch.
Oh, you don't have to do that. Oh, wow, man.
If you want, you guys, put your watches in my book bag that I'm going to take with me.
Very nice, bro.
Nick, that's beautiful.
It is beautiful. Chase away our pride and our fear. Hello, Di. I'm always ready.
Yeah.
I'm always ready.
Carry on. So lift your head up so high. Lift your head up so high. I can see your dark clouds fade away. I can see your dark clouds fade away. Fade away, I can see your dark clouds fade away, darling. Cause love is what has brought us here.
I would like to thank everybody, friends and family, who be here tonight to celebrate Anna's and Nick's wedding. For me, it was a very important day today. I was very emotional in the beginning, but now I'm okay. Thank you, and have God bless you, all of you. Thank you.
Στέφεται ο δούλος του Θεού Νικόλαος, τη δούλη του Θεού Άννα, στο όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος. The servant of God, Nikolaos, is crowned in marriage to the handmaiden of God, Anna, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Στέφεται ο δούλος του Θεού Νικόλαος, τη δούλη του Θεού Άννα, στο όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος. Στέφεται η δούλη του Θεού Άννα, των δούλων του Θεού Νικόλαο, στο όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος. The handmaiden of God, Anna, is crowned in marriage to the servant of God, Nikolaos, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Στέφεται η δούλη του Θεού Άννα, των δούλων του Θεού Νικόλαο, στο όνομα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος.
Like a brand new pair of jeans. I feel like taking chances. I feel a lot like 17. I feel like windows roll down new city streets.
We often say it's the company we keep, and I can't be happier that I have Anna as my best friend. Our paths were destined to cross, and I know God had his hand in that. In all honesty, I don't know where I'd be without you. But I know that standing here today on your wedding day is exactly where I'm supposed to be. Love isn't perfect, but together you'll make this day and every other day your own perfection.
By the grace of God, we are here today standing before the awesome altar of Christ our God,
to thank him for now transitioning us to the second stage of your life, which is the most important, the sacrament of marriage, where you have been united mystically and miraculously by the grace of the Holy Spirit. Like when I close my eyes and don't even care if anyone sees me dance. Like I can't fly and I don't even think of touching the ground. Like a heartbeat skip, like an open page, like a one-way trip on an aeroplane. It's the way that I feel when I'm with you. Brand new. Congratulations, may you be blessed, may you enjoy this day and every single day of your life. And at this point, I would kindly ask Nicholas to offer a nice little Christian kiss. Like I